I am trying the rotisserie chicken hack today. All you do is put your rotisserie chicken in a gallon Ziploc bag and then crush it up like I'm doing here. Everyone online was saying to do it while the chicken was still warm, so that's what I did here. You guys, look, the meat literally fell off the bones doing this. This was definitely less messy, so easy to do, and I feel like I got more of the meat. So I will definitely be doing this in the future, and I highly recommend.